Live from the station that's in your corner, you're watching Fox 4 Morning News.
Well, we know many small businesses have had to change the way they do business to stay in business during this coronavirus pandemic. We've been highlighting that in our new We Are Open Southwest Florida segment. We know that many of you are worried about your health, your family's health, keeping food on the table if you're a business owner or even a business worker. So we want to show you some tips we got from a marketing expert about how to stay open during this crisis.
It's really difficult. It really is difficult.
And honestly, to many of you small business owners or workers, that may be an understatement. And we want to help. JP Hervis is the owner of Brand Story Communications.
We are trying to do what we can to save these businesses.
In a video chat, he gave me some ideas to boost your business without spending more money. Step one, when it comes to communication, he says, think outside the box.
Do more than you were doing before on social media and email marketing.
Right now, we don't get the chance to make personal connections. So he tells me social media and email marketing has to ratchet up 5 to 10 times more than usual.
It can be as basic as just telling people what you're doing that day, or showing, if you're a restaurant, just showing yourself opening up your kitchen or going through your cleaning procedures before you start getting your takeout set up. You guys just having a nice personal conversation about what it is to stay afloat and serve the community.
Step two. Pick up the phone.
So much of small businesses in our community is about saying hi to the customer that walks in that's there every week. The same person that comes in and gets the same coffee. The person that comes this time of year, every year, to do taxes at your office. Call them and just see how they're doing. Work those phones. It's not a sales call. It's a keep connection call.
And JP says in times like this, there's really no such thing as over communication.
Sharing more of a message is better than pulling back at a time like this when you can't shake hands, you can't hug, you can't wave your favorite customer when he comes in, and you can't say thank you when he goes out.
He also says, be real, but try to be as positive as possible.
You want to give off that message and believe, hey, look, we're still fighting. We're still staying afloat. We're going to be here when you guys are allowed to leave your house.
Step three. Turn to us. Share your story with your local news team.
Every business has a story. Every person has a story. What's going on in the local economy has never been more important. Your station is committing itself to doing it, and I applaud that. So that then becomes another way to connect with folks.
Right now, we are all connected by coronavirus, and we need to do what we can to help each other.
All of us as consumers, we like our small businesses or our local shops that we know are Fort Myers or Cape Coral because they're our neighbors. It's about people. And that human connection has never been more important. And we're not physically connecting as humans anymore right now in the way we need to.
And I'll post all of this valuable information on our website, fox4now.com, so you can go back if you are a business owner or worker and get this valuable information yourself, take a deeper look. Also, if you have a business or you know of a business that we should feature in our We're Open Southwest Florida segment, please let us know. You can go to our website, fox4now.com/open.